All right, everyone, welcome back for Walkthrough Wednesday. Again, I'm Vicki.
And I'm her brother, Scott.
All right, Scott, tell us where we are this week.
So we are just east of 75 off of Proctor Road in a new community called Waverley. This community is built by Medallion Homes. They have a range of floor plans here, which is nice, but one of the greatest things about this builder is they are fully customizable. So say if you want that mother-in-law suite, or you want that extra bedroom or higher ceilings, these guys will do it for you. There's no, you know, can you do this? It's yes, we will do it for you. So we're in the Belize model. Let's go take a look.
Alrighty, let's go. So this is a 4-bedroom, 3-bathroom home, plus a office den space, which we know is becoming.
And it's trying to review.
Oh. The den's becoming a little more important in people's lives now as, you know, people are shifting to work from home.
Look at that, Tracy. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, there's some really cool design features in here.
And the siding's cool as well.
Yeah, so as you walk in, you also have this dining room setup carved out here, so that's nice.
Yeah, it's a nice little dining room area. I don't know how popular formal dining room areas are these days, though. I might change that space around. And with Medallion, that's possible.
Yep, it is nice to have. And as you walk in here to your living room, you have that nice open concept. And I really want to point out this awesome design feature of the tinted ceiling. That's not something you see too often, but definitely very cool.
Very cool tray ceiling style.
Okay.
You want to show us the other bedrooms in this 3-car garage?
Sure, let's go take a look.
So another great thing about this floor plan, guys, it's a split floor plan. So you have a bedroom over here, you have a bedroom on the other side of the house, and the master is all the way on the other side of the house.
So you've got a great 3-car garage here.
Oh, it's huge.
Yeah.
Cool, you can even fit bikes in here too. Alrighty.
All right, and you're right, the split floor plan is really great because you can have your family on one side and also have your guests on this other side of the house.
Yeah, so you're not like right on top of each other, which is always convenient.
Laundry room here.
It's a good size laundry room. You got your utility sink in here too, guys.
So this is the 4th bedroom here.
Okay.
You have nice tall windows as well, so you get plenty of natural light.
That's nice. It's a good size bedroom. It's pretty large.
Yeah. And then bathroom as well.
Ooh, what do you guys think about that?
Okay, so
welcome back, guys.
Welcome back. I think we had some technical issues. If you didn't see that 4th bedroom and your additional bathroom, great color scheme here.
Awesome glass doors for the shower too, all tiled, which was really nice.
Yeah, and so in that separate area of the home too, which is a good feature to have.
So one thing that I think Medallion does a great job of is this kitchen, right? If this doesn't work for you, I mean, the choice is endless on what you want to put in this space. So if you wanted a wider countertop all one level, that's not a problem. If you wanted more of a bigger pantry space, you could also do that as well. So I think being fully customizable definitely works for a lot of buyers here.
Yeah, but it's nice, this open kitchen into your living room.
Oh yeah, the design idea is great.
And so on this side of the house, you have another bedroom. Kind of set up really well for kids right now.
Oh, very cool setup for kids. I mean, yeah. For Stu and I, this would have been perfect. I wouldn't have to look at his face every morning, but.
I know, a good twist on a bunk bed idea here.
Yeah, I like it. I think it's different.
And then.
Here's the additional bathroom, guys.
For these 2 bedrooms to you share. So again, nice size room here. And if you did want a little extra square footage, they can do structural changes here too, which is nice. Not all home builders will do that.
Right, so if you wanted the bigger closet space in here, or just wanted the room bigger, that's a possibility.
So again, nice colors in here. Should we do the pool or the
master? No, let's go take a look at the master. That's what everyone wants to see here today.
Okay. So, again, some really cool design features here in the master with your tray ceiling, and then I think these windows are really cool to have in your master.
Above the bed?
Yeah.
Yeah, why not? It brings in more light to it. Which is nice. You got a couple of windows which be overlooking your pool, which is always nice to see.
Yeah, and then come take a look at this bathroom. It's ginormous.
Please comment below if you want. Let us know what you think of this bathroom. It is quite the layout.
Right?
So you have your bathroom off to the left. You also have a linen closet too off to your left-hand side. Show them, Vic, just walk through there.
Okay.
Where'd she go?
Oh. All right. I mean, so much space. It's unreal.
Let's take a look. I mean, this is her closet for sure. Where would the guy's closet be?
Maybe that was at the front, the linen closet.
Yeah, maybe. And you had this big walk-in shower too, guys, with multiple shower heads, which is pretty cool.
Like giant showers are like becoming a trend.
Yeah, I feel like a lot of people don't use the tub anymore, so why not just have the bigger shower space?
Yeah. And then, again, off of your living room, you have a cool pool area, so you can do that outdoor kitchen space. Come take a look.
And what's Medallion offering right now, Vic, if you went under contract with them?
Yeah, so if you're building your home, they are offering an incentive right now of $40,000 to build your own pool.
That's not a bad deal.
That is a great incentive to have right now.
What do you guys think of this outdoor kitchen as well? That's pretty nice.
Yeah.
The refrigerator, the grill, the utility sink out there.
Yeah. So this home is starting base price just over $500,000, and then you can, you know, build your way up from there if you want to make any customizations or anything like that. This is called the Belize.
Yes, this is the Belize floor plan. So if you guys have any questions on that or want to schedule a showing, please reach out to Vicki or I.
Alrighty, guys, have a great Wednesday, and we'll see you next week.
See you guys.